Here we are in the home of NFL legend Jim Brown, and I'm Ron Brashear, and I have the good fortune to be the business manager of Rahman Ali. And on behalf of Rahman, Jim, we want to present to you an autographed copy from Rahman to you, thanking you for doing the foreword of his book. You get a lot of requests from people all over the world, and I know you get pulled on a lot. But for you to render a yes, I support this project, can you share with us what does this mean to you and why did you feel this was the project that, yes, I want to get behind and be a part of?
Well, this represents a great history. Okay. You had a man that the world knew about that was a great man. And you had a man who did wonderful things behind the scenes that the world didn't know about, but now the world get a chance to know about in Rahman. Was an unbelievable character in the life of all of us, Ali, myself, and many, many other better known people. But the quality of Rahman and his dedication is something that we all should share with the general public.
Okay, well, just want you to know we appreciate you for your generosity and thank you for the wonderful role model you've been with AmeriCan Foundation and everything you represent and what you've done for the NFL. You're legendary. And I tell everyone, if they don't know about the history of the Cleveland Summit of 1967, when we refused to go into the military, it was your leadership that said, before we pass judgment, let's go to Cleveland and hear him out. And man, on behalf of, I know, of the Ali family and everything, that helped shape history, Mr. Brown.
Well, thank you for your brilliance.
Okay. You're very welcome. God bless, and it's a pleasure to be here.